In this guide, we are going to show you how to start mining with NiceHash QuickMiner. Go to nicehash.com and create an account. Click Get Started and fill out this form. I already have an account, so I'll just log in. Once you are logged in, go to Mining and click Download Miner. Select NiceHash QuickMiner, but please note that NiceHash QuickMiner works only with NVIDIA graphics cards. If you have an AMD graphics card, you will have to use NiceHash Miner. Check this box and click this button. You will be transferred to our GitHub page. Click Download Installer and once downloaded, run the installer. Here you can set your installation folder and choose between stable and pre-release version. We recommend using a stable version, but if you want to get the latest features that are still in development, you can also select a pre-release version. Now click Download and Install. Click OK. And now you have to insert your Bitcoin mining address. Go to your Rig Manager and click Mining Address button. Copy this address and paste it here. Click OK. And now you can name your worker, and I will name it Gaming PC. Select the location that is closest to you. I will choose Belgium, EU. Click Take me to the Rig Manager. Now, it can take up to 2 minutes for your PC to get connected. So just be patient and wait for the connection. As you can see, my PC is now connected and it already shows the status. I am already mining. If I click on this tile, I'll get more information about the performance and stats of my devices. If you want to earn more, click the Optimize button and select the level of optimization. I will select medium optimization. NiceHash QuickMiner will find optimal settings for your GPU. You don't have to do anything. And this is how easy it is to start earning Bitcoin with NiceHash. We recommend you visit our blog where you will find useful content that will help you earn even more. We also have a very active community on Reddit and Discord, so make sure you join today. Visit nicehash.com and start now.